Hi everyone, it is Thursday, I think. I don't know, it's hard to keep track of the days or these days. And I'm starting another pantry meal for lunch. Right now we've got the water boiling for the stuffing. Here's what we're gonna be using. You can use fresh chicken or frozen chicken if you've got it. It'll just increase your cooking time, but I've got canned chicken there. You can use the like commercially canned stuff or home canned, or like I said, you can use regular fresh or thawed or frozen chicken as well. And you could leave out the sour cream. If you don't have that, you could just thin with a little bit of milk. But this is gonna be kind of like a chicken, cream of chicken pot pie casserole. We're winging it here, folks. So bear with me. I'm gonna get the stovetop stuffing made. That's the first thing you're gonna need to do, is make up the stovetop stuffing. And then we'll put everything together in just a minute. After that's ready to go. Okay, while your stuffing is soaking up all the water and goodness, and getting ready, put your chicken into about a 3-quart dish. I have a round one. If you do a 9 by 13, that'll work, but it just makes it a little thinner. So I grabbed this one. This one's a 3-quart, and this would probably be 2 to 3 cans of the smaller stuff, the commercial stuff, depending on what size and where you got it from. Or you could do like 4 small chicken breasts in here, just on the bottom again too. My jar, that's a quart jar that I have canned, is about 2 pounds of chicken. So if that gives you some reference, so toss your chicken in there. Then we're gonna make up the sauce and spread that on top. Okay, next up is the sauce layer. And this is 1 can of cream of chicken soup. You could use cream of mushroom, even cream of potato if you wanted. Mixed with 1 cup of sour cream. If you don't have sour cream, you could just thin it with a little bit of milk. And about a tablespoon of dry minced onions. You could use fresh if you've got them, like half an onion. My family doesn't like a lot of onions, so I don't put much in there. And 1 can of diced carrots. You could use frozen as well. So substitute about a cup and a half of frozen diced carrots there if you want. And mix those together and then spread it on top of, you can see the chicken layer underneath there. And then take your stovetop stuffing and put it on top of this. And then it's gonna go into the oven at, I have mine at 375 for about 20 to 25 minutes until it's warm and bubbly.
All right, here we go. We've got the stovetop stuffing. It's already been prepared. So it's like nice and soft, and it is spread over the top of the casserole, and it's about to go in the oven.